uncle is a shaman.
Yes?
When I was a kid, he would say, evil?
Ben likes shamans.
You know about this?
I knew it was coming.
And only one man would rise to stand against
him. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Looking good. Looking sweet.
Jesus Christ.
His fucking face. Holy shit.
What the hell?
Just came to me.
What?
If anybody were to ever do an Evil Dead remake, Paul Rudd.
Yeah.
Paul Rudd as Ash in an Evil Dead remake.
No, you can totally do it.
If anybody owns the I'm good looking and know it, but can make comedy out of it.
Yeah, that's true.
30 years ago, my friends and I spent the night at a cabin. We found the Necronomicon Ex Mortis.
They need to write in Kyle MacLachlan as his brother. They have to.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Certain passages were recited.
God, yeah.
Oh, you're talking about the guy from Something About Mary?
No. The mayor from Portlandia.
Kyle MacLachlan.
Twin Peaks.
Oh, Kyle MacLachlan. Oh, of course. Yeah. But what about the guy who plays the big teeth guy in Something About Mary?
Yeah.
The guy.
Oh, Matt. Like him too.
Dylan?
Matt Dylan. Yeah.
How about make those three brothers in some sort of film?
Yeah, he could be the youngest.
Something the in the Stooges. Woods. Something.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Movie night?
He's the only one to
escape. Yeah.
But now.
I've never seen it.
The evil has found me.
Yeah, he hasn't.
Nice!
Yeah!
Fucking right!
Boom! Oh!
Throw Rob Lowe in the mix, too.
There must be some spell I can say to
him.
The other first thing I gotta do is some cardio, because my heart is jackhammering like a quarterback on prom night. Here's the plan. We bust in there, fight through the carnage, let the boomstick do the talking, things get hairy, use your bottle.
I don't think it's a very good weapon, Hefe. You had to stab like 50 times.
Fuck yeah.
It looks awful.
I was sharpening it for you. Now, come on. You ready?
I'm ready.
Come on!
He's not fat.
No.
Tango, bitch.
Sweet.
I love how gory it is, too.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
Ooh.
Who the hell are you?
I'm your new
Holy
creature.
Fuck! Yeah!
Wait. What?
That was Zena?
Whoa! It's Lucy Lawless!
Yeah.
Holy shit!
It so is.
Oh my God, they reunited.
Yeah.
Now she's a guest star on his joint.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Best friend.
My sister can do that yell so well.
Yeah!
Yo, Granny. Let's go.
Yeah.
A grief counselor, but a defended consolation. You're kind of like a young me. That ice ruined your life and you're hot as hell.
You know they were Jewish, right?
I did not. Wish you could have said something before I made those dumb crosses, but... Okay.
Ooh, nice.
Oh,
Halloween.
Fuck yeah. Oh my God.
That's fucking awesome.
So is the original Evil Dead as good as the... Like, I remember watching the... one with you
Army
guys with
Darkness.
The castle, Army of Darkness.
Yeah.
Is it as good as Army of Darkness? Because I heard that like Evil Dead is only good once it gets crazy.
Evil Dead is really, like, it's low budget, but it's still very scary.
I heard
Evil Dead 2, which is kind of like, sort of a remake.
It's kind of a remake, yeah.
Oh.
It's like, it's a bit more slapsticky.
Yeah.
Okay.
So like, it's really, the comedy comes into it, and then Army of Darkness is fucking
I heard that Army of Darkness is where it hit its stride. Whereas the other ones are like, have like boring, and then awesome part.
I wouldn't consider Evil Dead boring at all.
Really? Yeah.
Original was supposed to be brilliant. Serious, Evil Dead 2 was campier, but more action, Army
but
of Darkness is over the top comedy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Army of Darkness is
pure
beating
on purpose.
But
there's still some kind
of
scary shit in Army
in one?
Oh, yeah. I'd be scared of
when you're young,
of it.
When
it
you're in the fucking well?
Yeah,
oh my God.
Yeah, it was fucked up shit.
Yeah.
Scariest relative. I don't get afraid of many things.
I get scared of everything.
I'm not afraid, man.
I'm not a scaredy cat.
Except for whenever you wash your face and then you dry it.
Brave man.
And then you come up
yeah,
and I'm like,
when you go
face.
To punch me.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Like this version scaredy of trying
cat.
To scare
yeah,
me.
What a
because
pussy.
I scare her all the time just by like sneaking up on her. Her version of trying to scare me is like punching me in the face out of nowhere.
It's scary.
Like,
you scared?
Hey, gotcha.
Fuck. Are you scared, baby?